people do. So I've seen what it's like to have a loved one suffer, not just because they're sick, but because of a broken healthcare system. And it is wrong. And that is why at least as good as the healthcare I have as a member of Congress for every single American. If you want to keep your existing health care, you can keep it, but we are going to help you lower premiums by $2,500 per family. And if you are sick, that don't have health insurance or underinsured, you can buy into this plan, and we are not going to exclude anybody from pre-existing conditions. We are going to negotiate with the drug companies for the cheapest available price on drugs, so our seniors don't have to take half a month. Because they can't afford it. And we're going to emphasize prevention so our children know we have a healthcare system that's not a disease care system. And we are going to wait.